Yes. Well, first, tell us your name.
Omar Mireles.
And where you're from and how you got into take pictures of rodeo.
I live in Oxnard, California. I was born in Jerez, Zacatecas, Mexico. I've been taking pictures since I was 11, 12 years old. But recently, my grandfather passed away about a year and a half ago. And I just started getting more into photography in his honor. So this is something I started doing, and I just started getting better at it, and it's something that I look to get better at every day.
Well, in honor of your grandfather, mm-hmm. was he a charro?
Yes, yes.
In Zacatecas?
Yes, in Zacatecas. He was a rancher, a charro, you know, all that style of living from Mexico.
And have you tried riding yourself?
I actually own a few horses. I own two horses. I don't practice charrería because it requires a lot of time. So I don't have that much time to put into charrería to practice on a regular basis like a lot of charros do. Yeah. But I do have my horse. I do ride. I do try to go and ride my horse when I have time available.
Yeah. What do you do that you spend most of your time on?
Well, I have a regular 8-hour job.
What industry are you in?
I work for maintenance. I do maintenance for the Oxnard Union High School District, for the high schools. And that's basically it. Yeah.
He's fantastic.
These pictures were taken in April of last year, April of 2013. Mm-hmm. And this is from Sala de Gloria Jerez, which is.
What moment is this taken in?
This was taken right when it started. They all meet in the outer area of the city. And they do what they call quema de judas, which is they burn the judas in remembrance of the Quaresma. And when they do that, they all start riding all over the city. And that's the cabalgata they do to break the Lent. Mm-hmm. So right here you can see he's right there, and then everybody else is behind them.
So it's a parade to the city?
Yes.
Do they have a charrería afterwards?
No, it's just it's strictly a parade. It's a really big cabalgata, it's really famous. Every year, I see more and more people. I go every year, try to be on top of it. But this was the first year that I took my DSLR to take pictures on this.
And this is very nice. This expression.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.
Does that work for you?